Happening now, Shasta County supervisors working to approve a $1.5 million grant for a new elections building. That office wants to increase security and current building at its current and says that its current building on Market Street is too old for some of the upgrades it needs. And that includes ADA upgrades, security cameras, security updates for ballot drop boxes, and permanent generators in case they lose power.